Let's pick up where we left off with homeless. I forgot your name. What's your name? What's your name? Ellen Page. Ellen Page? Page Ellen. Pagellan. It's Pagellan. It's Pagellan. I was talking about the actress. It's Pagellan who plays Jody. Pagellan. Thank you. There's two E's in Pagellan. Oh, I have three. P-A-G-E-E-L-L-E-N. Pagellan. Pagellian? Pagellian? No. Pagellan. Pagellan. Alright. Time to get up, cold girl. There we go. Am I in control? Okay, I actually am in control. That's some real negative shit, yo. No, it's Pagellan. No. I made up the word. Don't tell me how to pronounce my made up word. Recharge your mobile phone? Well, damn. I need that. Nathan. He just wants to help. Oof, Captain. Asshole.
Hi, who's there?
Who's in my mind?
Help Pagellan. I can't turn the volume up anymore. I've got it cranked up on everything. The game doesn't even have a volume option that I saw. I can try and amend it again, but I didn't see anything on the main menu. And I got it up all the way on my mixer.
Thank you. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Oh, come on, somebody had to. Couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. There's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Feels like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, side. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
About 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Let's go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. You haven't done with nothing. Go out and run. Parents. Crazy boyfriend, something like that.
Crazy boyfriend.
No, nothing.
Problems with the law. Honestly, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there was someone that I don't want to see in that. Not like this.
Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks.
All right, so what do we got here?
Hi.
Okay. Quite a talkative bunch. What's over here? Anything here? Of course he's a sweet person. Yeah, I'm not gonna go near the guy with the crazy weapon. Or you. Let's go talk to the chica. We're not approaching that one with a 90-foot fucking pole. Nope, fuck. I tried to flick the camera up. Stan.
You know the others?
There's Walter over there. Alright, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better to clear of him when he can't get a fix. And the girl? It's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
I wish you hadn't saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out what it is.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Thanks, Dan.
Yes, Dan. Stand a man.
Something to say.
Oh god, I hate this one. Alright. Damn it. Come on. No, stop it. Bad. There we go.
The results of the test stand. Someone close to you who died recently?
She just...
My wife? Nancy died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind.
No, she just looks like a fucking crazy person. Hey, did someone near you die? Well, hello, David Soy, too.
You got the jitters. You want drugs?
You want drugs?
No. It's not what you think. It's hard to explain.
Don't explain. Save it. I gotta tell you, I ain't got no dope and I want nothing to do with that shit. You got it?
I don't do drugs. Okay, that's the truth.
Okay, we're not going that way then. So where do we go? Do 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 do. To the blinding white light. If I kept forgetting, like, there's free stuff for me to collect around here, and then I don't do it, and then I do it, and then I don't do it, and then I do it, and then I don't do it. And...
We got no more food left. We got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah.
I bet we're gonna rob a supermarket. Or we're dumpster diving. One of the two. I like the first one better though, personally. But it's most likely going to be the second one.
We need to make about $5. That's for something hot. I would try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
Week.
I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on till we get some cash. Think about something else.
I understand. I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
She's gonna rob a grocery store. What even is the purpose of being able to sit there or anything? I want to know what that says. I can't read it. This camera's ass. Send her for the warm grate. It'll make you feel better. Warm yourself, girl. I wonder, does the thing just loop constantly, or does something actually happen if I sit here? I'm more than willing to sit here for, like, personally, I'm willing to do that. But.
So does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
Pizza? I love pizza. Simple. Okay, guess it's gonna be sincere. I was gonna do simple. Snow is very icky. Please help me. Little flowers. We wait. She literally looks like a goddamn mess, though. Sleep deprived, hungry. Her face is pale as fuck. Fingers are just the right amount of red to show the,
I'm so sorry.
Here. Frostburn. $5. We got a dollar. No, don't do it. No, I don't wanna. I don't have a choice, do I, anymore? There's always a choice.
It hurts.
Can't take that money. I'm no thief.
Good. I am good person. I didn't just want to help. Item is such a good boy. Iden. He just wants to help. He likes his poor Jodie Foster. Well, she can't sit there again. I love how I can't listen to their conversations either. That's kind of weird, though. Did I just somehow manage to get another audio glitch or something? I don't even know. Oh, I can go across the street. Nice. AI, excuse me. Okay, can't go over there anyway. But, AI, Jesus.
Last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so good. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Well, that's rude. Don't have to comment on it. Nah.
Baby, looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
No.
that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
Play. Play it, girl. Oh, God. Really? That's interesting. Damn, she played for a while. It was daylight before. Wow. The thing nobody wants to talk about, but everyone's eyeing. Give him half. Good. Good. Good.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. Joey, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
We're so wholesome.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Don't get hurt.
Looky here.
Looks like Plum's got a girlfriend.
Come on, Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-lying bitches.
At least I remember how to play.
Thank you.
come on. Half the time it's avoid it, the other half of the time it's go right for it. Oh, damn it.
Fuck! The bitch is crazy!
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Is one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
What a bunch of assholes. Don't do it, Jody.
Hi, guys. Got it.
Yeah.
Lean out of juice.
Come on, Jody. Help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
They got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. You should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
When is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Oof.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby.
Oof.
Probably would have killed her. Truman? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Until I stopped being able to pay back the loans. And lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found the bridge about, 6 months ago. Up in Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, 3 weeks?
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being abused. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different.
We're all different.
My whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Sincere.
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Oh, hello. That's, different.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Oh, that was the perfect.
Jody, you're right.
Stay on, my love.
No, Jody, stop it. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love.
My love.
Beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
Let's see. So I'm empty without you, my love. So empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Damn miracle.
It's a goddamn miracle.
Thanks.
It's a baby. Hold up. Okay, I can't. I didn't.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away is this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Don't you sit here and stay here for Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. Gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Walk with a purpose. I don't know where we're going. There you are.
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I just want to have a chance. You know, a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under the bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one.
We'll figure it out. Come on.
We're breaking into the supermarket. I guess I was white. Yay.
There's all we need in there. She's gonna get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Explain.
Fuck.
Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit. Shit, an alarm. How could I have missed that?
We gotta hurry. The cops are gonna be here any minute now.
Damn it. Can I ever do that? Did it save recently? Hope to God it did. Cause I'm really doing that shit. Money to eat. I got a trophy. I swear to God, if I have to redo this all again, well, I can do it a little faster this time. But I love how as soon as I said, yeah, let's go, I'm like, wait. The alarm. Fuck. Yes!
That's all we need in there. Just gonna get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Oops.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
Just trust me.
All right.
Be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
I run alarm, where would I be? And the cameras. Okay. Okay, cameras. There. No, that's not a camera. Camera. Oh, there you are. Aww.
Okay, alarm off.
Cool.
Save us some trouble later.
Well, that does nothing. I'm just hitting things, just to see if I need to hit them. That'll make Aiden happy. Alright, let's go.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
I was hoping that was everything. Oh yeah, it is. It just let me go.
What we need and get out of here.
Alright. Let's go, Pagellan.
I took everything I could.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry. Her water broke.
Let's get into the building I told you about.
Yeah, Walter's there with me. Come on, we need to hurry.